So, how are you doing today? I hope you had an amazing week and you're getting ready for the weekend. I'm here with another video and I'm gonna show you, create a makeup look using the Reveal 2 palette by Coastal Essence. And my friend Megan must be very excited and happy that I'm finally doing it. I've been promising that I was gonna do this for a long time now. So yeah, I'm gonna create a look using this. I already have foundation on the Ready Set Gorgeous. This one, Ready Set Gorgeous by CoverGirl. I have the foundation, I have the face primer and the concealer, so you know, I'm trying to save some time to not make it too long. So let's keep going. First of all, I'm gonna put my hair back. I'm not gonna use my headband today. And if you hear a doggy barking, that's Trini. She's on her crate, you know, because if I have her here when I make these videos with makeup on, when I do my makeup, she will start, like, you know, just chewing on everything and stuff. So today, so the next step is gonna be applying my blush, right? So today I'm gonna be using this coral color here that I really really like, and it's the blush palette by BH Cosmetics. Poor thing, she wanna go out, she wanna get out. So I'm gonna be applying and I might look even brighter than last time because I'm filming kinda like at noon right now. So that's why I have some sun on my shirt here. Poor thing. I feel bad when she's on the crate like that crying, but if I let her out, she's gonna eat my cosmetics and that's not good. All right, so blush is on. What's the next step? I'm gonna put my eye primer now. The one I always use by Urban Decay. You've seen this in my prior videos. So I'm gonna do that. Let's see. I just apply with my fingertips all over my lid. Just like that. I hope you guys can see well because there's so much light right now. But I'm trying my best. I wanted to make this video. I was gonna actually film it yesterday, but my the battery of my camera was about to die, so I didn't wanna, you know, risk it. And all right, so next step, I'm gonna apply the eyeshadow. And sorry if I sound weird again, my allergies are kicking my butt again today. I'm gonna be using this color right here. It's kind of like a brown. This one right here. Oh gosh, with the sun it's really hard to see. There you go, that one right there. I'm gonna be using that one on my eyelid right here. Okay, so I'm gonna start with that. So let's see. Yeah, if you don't use eye primer, I suggest you do, because what it does is, like I said, it makes your makeup look longer, and it also makes any eyeshadow that you put on pop more, you know? So it's really good. It's a good idea. I hope I'm doing things right because I'm kind of like away from the mirror and I'm short-sighted. So I hope I don't get any surprise when I'm done with my makeup. I'm like, oh my god, what I was doing. Okay, let's see. Next, with this brush, this kind of brush like this, I don't know how you call it. Guys, I have to learn the names of the brushes. Like, I don't know that. That's really bad. Let's see. Next I'm gonna use this, the color that is next to that one. Wait a minute. Oh no, sorry. Ha! Yeah, it's next to that one, but yeah, it's that one right there. It's a little bit darker. It's also like a brownish color. And I'm gonna be using that on my crease. Okay, I'm gonna start here. I usually start here on the outside. Then if I feel confident, I go more like all around. Also, something that I forgot to mention on my last makeup tutorial videos, it's very important, guys, to blend the colors, you know, when you put eyeshadows in your eyes. Blend the colors so you don't see like a, you know, like one eyeshadow and then one darker line, like, you know what I mean? It has to be like, they have to blend with each other, okay? So, yeah, see like right here, this looks like super weird. Okay. If I don't blend that, it's gonna look like somebody who has no clue about makeup did my makeup. But yeah, see, that's better. So next I'm gonna be using a highlighter. And let's see what am I gonna use. I think I'm gonna go with this one right here. This one right there. It's a very, very, very light, kind of like pink tone. Yeah. And it has shimmers. But, you know, it's very light. I mean, it's gonna be alright. There you go. Okay. So that's that. Now, next step. And, you know, for this step, I... excuse me. I have to get closer to the mirror, so you are not gonna see me. When I master how to apply these, same as the lashes, I'm gonna show you guys how I do it, okay? So, let's see. Oh my gosh, I have like the sun on my eyes. I'm gonna have to cut, stop the camera, guys, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, and I'm back, and I put my eyeliner on, and I'm going to put my mascara now. And I have this one by L'Oreal, Shocking Extensions Mascara, Telescopic Shocking Extensions Mascara. Okay, oh gosh, you cannot see because of the sun is on the thing, sorry about that. But yeah, this one is very good, I really like it. It gives you good length. Okay. So we're gonna apply that. Uh-oh. I'll be done soon, baby. Sorry, guys. Oh my gosh, it feels like I'm gonna get sick or something. I just went outside to take my dogs out and it was very windy out and, you know, a lot of leaves and stuff flying all over from the trees and stuff. So, like I always say, I think that's what really kicks my allergies, because I've noticed that lately, if it's not windy, I'm completely fine. But if it's windy and, you know, there's still leaves on the trees and stuff like that, so that's when I start feeling like, and I have the runny nose and all that bad stuff. I'm just checking. Oh yeah, see, I have a... 1 second. Sorry, I had some mascara here, like, right here, so I had to fix that. Alright guys, and now my last step is gonna be, of course, my lips, and I'm gonna be using this lipstick that I really, really like because it's long wear. It's by Wet n Wild. And the color is Mauve Out of Here. I really like this color. It's kind of like a nude color for me, for my style. But, you know, it's not quite a nude, but something like that. It's not red. And I really, really like it. I've been really enjoying it. So, and of course, first I'm going to use my full lips and make those lips bigger. Okay, I think it's enough. And now I'm gonna grab my mirror, guys. Sorry to do my lips because I wanna make sure I know what I'm doing. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I really, really like this color. It's one of my new favorites. I really, really, really like it. Alright, let me put the mirror back here. I have it like on the edge of the sofa, so I gotta be careful to not knock it off or something. So, see, just gonna put my hair down. I'm not gonna do any hairdo, but you know, I just want you to see how it looks like that. Alright guys, so yeah, my camera had to stop, of course. So this is the final look. I hope you like it. Again, I have a lot of like light on my face, so I'm looking like, you know, too pale. Maybe the colors don't show really well. I don't know how it's gonna be on the video, but I really, really like this look. It's really cool. I'm gonna go get lunch pretty soon, so I think I'm gonna, yeah, I'm gonna be wearing this makeup, of course. And well, I hope you like my video, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing, and if you haven't done so, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, if there's any video that, any makeup tutorial using certain product that you would like me to do, just please let me a comment down below, or you know, my Facebook page, or my Instagram, or my Twitter, whatever, tweet me, whatever you prefer. And yeah, as always, I'm gonna leave all my social media links down below as usual. And I hope you guys have an amazing weekend, and I will see you on my next one. Bye!